In this video, we will learn 29 Chinese words to start small conversations with your Chinese friends. Remember that
我
means I and that
你
means you. So if I say
我想你
means I miss you. Okay, now let's start with the first sentence. How do you say what's your name?
你叫什么名字？
What's your name?
你叫什么名字？你叫什么名字？
How do you translate my name is Alessia?
我叫 Alessia.
My name is Alessia.
我叫 Alessia. 我叫 Alessia.
Next one. I study Chinese.
我学中文。
I study Chinese.
我学中文，我学中文。
Next one, I want to take a taxi.
我要打车。
I want to take a taxi.
我要打车，我要打车。
Next one, I want to drink water.
我想喝水。
I want to drink water.
我想喝水，我想喝水。
Next one, I know.
我知道。
I know.
我知道。我知道。
Next one, you're really beautiful.
你真漂亮。
You are really beautiful.
你真漂亮。你真漂亮。
Next one, I'm a student.
我是学生。
I'm a student.
我是学生，我是学生。
Next one, I'm hungry.
我饿了。
I'm hungry.
我饿了，我饿了。
And what if I'm thirsty? How do you say I'm thirsty?
我渴了。
I'm thirsty.
我渴了，我渴了。
Next one, I'm sleepy.
我困了。
I'm sleepy.
我困了。我困了。
Next one. I want this one.
我要这个。
I want this one.
我要这个。我要这个。
And what if I want to ask, which one do you want? How do you say that?
你要哪个？
Which one do you want?
你要哪个？你要哪个?
Remember to repeat each sentence after him to memorize everything well. Next one. What do you want to eat?
你要吃什么?
What do you want to eat?
你要吃什么? 你要吃什么?
Next one. I'll arrive soon. I'll be there soon.
我马上到。
I'll arrive soon.
我马上到。我马上到。
Next one. I like him.
我喜欢他。
I like him.
我喜欢他。我喜欢他。
Next one. Can you say it again, please?
请你可以再说一遍吗?
Can you say it again, please?
请你可以再说一遍吗? 请你可以再说一遍吗?
Next one, I'm American.
我是美国人。
I'm American.
我是美国人。我是美国人。
And how do you call a British person?
英国人。
British.
英国人。英国人。
And what about a French person? A French.
法国人。
French.
法国人。法国人。
Indian.
印度人。
Indian.
印度人。印度人。
German person.
德国人。
German person.
德国人。德国人。你是中国人吗？
我不是中国人。
你是哪个国家的人？
我是意大利人。Okay, next one. I don't know.
我不知道。
I don't know.
我不知道。我不知道。
And how do you say, can you speak Chinese?
你会说中文吗?
Can you speak Chinese?
你会说中文吗?你会说中文吗?
In case you can't speak Chinese, then you will say,
我不会中文。
I can speak Chinese.
我不会中文。我不会中文。
But what if you can speak Chinese? How do you say that?
我会中文。
I can speak Chinese.
我会中文。我会中文。
Next one. I want to make a phone call.
我要打电话。
I want to make a phone call.
我要打电话。我要打电话。
Next one. I want to sleep.
我想睡觉。
I want to sleep.
我想睡觉。我想睡觉。
And if you enjoyed this video, then you must watch this one here. And I'll see you there. 再见，拜拜。
再见，拜拜。